Returning to our top story, where four people have been killed in a helicopter crash near SeaWorld. Holidaymakers on the Broadwater witnessed the tragedy. Here's some of what they had to say.
One was trying to land and they just turned around and just smacked into each other. Yeah. One flew directly up into the other.
So we were just walking up from the fish and chip shop there, and then I heard the noise and both the kids went, oh my God, that helicopter just crashed.
I was just standing right over there making a barbecue, and just two helicopters flew into each other, and one of them just totally fell apart, like in pieces. And the other one just barely managed to land.
On initial inquiries, it would appear that one has been taking off and one has been landing. One airframe has the windscreen removed and it's landed safely on the island. The other airframe has crashed and it was upside down. Members of the public and police tried to remove the people and they commenced first aid and to try and get those people to safety.
Let's go to Steve Hart. Steve, this is devastating for the coast, especially SeaWorld staff.
Yeah, that's right, Sam. It's just horrific and hard to get your head around. A way to start the new year is not like this at all, to say the least. And we've seen staff leaving, other chopper pilots leaving, clearly devastated. They've lost one of their good mates, one of their work colleagues, you know, someone they knew very well. And they're now going home and just realising that they all went to work and one of their mates isn't coming home. Same too with a number of tourists who are up in those choppers, and four dead that we know of. Three are fighting for their lives in hospital. And Sam, tonight the ATSB, they've already been on the ground all afternoon, and they will begin the investigation now to try and figure out exactly what went so horribly wrong on this otherwise beautiful day on the Gold Coast.